Good afternoon, students. Myself, Amit Khamkar, and my colleague, Mr. Vaibhav Gavde. We are your physical education teachers. I hope you all are doing well. So, students, today's topic is body movement at one place and subtopic bending. Before that, we are going to do some warm-up exercise. What is warm-up exercise? Warm-up exercise means to prepare yourself for physical activity by doing some gentle exercises. So we are going to do some warm-up exercises. We'll start with neck exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now same neck exercise, sideways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now same neck exercise, you're going to go semicircle way. First, we are going to start downwards, then upwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. Same exercise upwards, semicircle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. So we are done with our neck rotation exercises. Now we are going to start with the arm rotation exercise. First, we are going to do it with your right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same with your left hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same exercise backwards with your right hand. 1, reverse movement. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same with your left hand, reverse movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same hand rotation exercise in swimming pattern, front side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same way, reverse pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, the other exercise is side reach. You stand straight. Now, start. 1. For this, we have to stretch and bring your hand up towards the shoulder, and we have to stretch the body part properly. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So students, we have showed it you 10 times, means 5 times each. You can do it 8 times, 20 times, no problem. Do it as per your capacity. So next exercise is twisting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So students, we have done with a little warm up. Now we are going to start with our exercise. So students, all exercises are connected to each other. So as we showed you in last video, the exercises, we are going to perform it. Now after that, we are going to show you the new exercise. So we are going to start with exercise of interlocking hand. First, stand straight. Now raise your hand up, interlock your palm, rise up towards the sky and come on your toes and hold the position. Slowly come down back to your position. Same way, interlock your palm. Sideways, we are going to show it for better learning. Interlock your palm, slowly go to the sky position upwards and come on your toes. And hold your position at least to 5 seconds. Slowly come back to your position. Slowly down. So students, we are showing it for 2 times, but you can do it for 8 times, 10 times. Do it slowly, and the stretching position, if you hold it properly, it will help you stretch your muscles properly and grow your height. So students, next exercise is to stand straight, rise on your toes, bring your hands towards your chest. Now slowly bring your hands straight front, hands back to your position towards your chest, to your normal position again. For better learning, we are doing it sideways. Now, students, on your toes, bring your palms towards your chest. Slowly go forward. Come back to your position towards your chest. And slowly take your hands down. So students, same exercise, you can do it 8 to 10 times. And holding position is very important, because wherever we hold, our muscle get power, strength. So students, next exercise is bend and reach. For that, feet aside. Now slowly bend down, look straight down, and try to hold both your toes with the hands and hold the position. Here you can feel stretch in your calves, in your thigh muscles, back. Slowly come back to your position. Same for better learning, we are showing it sideways. Feet apart, hands on your waist, slowly bend forward. Now slowly take your hands towards your toes and hold it. Do it slowly, steadily. Slowly back to your position. Hands on your waist. Feet together. As I told you, same exercise. We are going to show it 2 times. You can do it 8 to 10 times, 12 times, as per your capacity. So students, next exercise is to bend down. For that, you have to take your hands back, interlock them, interlock your palm. Understood how to do it? Now bend down and try to to stretch your hand upwards as possible. Slowly, back to your position, leave your palm and relax. Same for better learning, better understanding, we are going to show it sideways. Interlock your palm and bend down slowly front side and try to stretch your hands, elbows towards the sky side, upwards. Slowly come back to your position. Same exercise we are going to show you. We have showed you two times. You can do it 5 to 10 times. Students, now next exercise is also a bending exercise. For that, you have to take your feet apart. Hands on your waist. Slowly bend forward. Now try to touch your palm down. Take your palm slowly forward and try to touch your forehead down on the floor. Slowly come back to your position. Slowly hands on your waist, back to your position. For better learning, we are going to show it again from the sideways position. Feet apart. Now slowly bend forward, touch your palm on the floor, slowly go forward and touch your forehead to the floor. Slowly come back to your position, hands on your waist, feet together. So as I told you students, after every exercise we have to take a break of at least 15 to 30 seconds. So students, next exercise is a sitting exercise. For that, we have to maintain our balance. First, we are going to show you forward position. This is a balanced type of an exercise. For that, you have to take support of your palm, keep your hands back, feet joined together. Now try to make your position in V. You have to lift both our legs together and hold the position for at least 10 to 15 seconds. Now slowly keep your feet down. Relax. For better learning, we are going to show it sideways. Same way, you have to sit straight, backbone straight. Take your palm back. You have to take support of your hands. And slowly make your body position in V. You have to lift both your legs together and try to make it a V position. You understood, students? To hold it for 15 seconds. Slowly come back to your position. We have showed this exercise 2 times, but you can do it for 8 to 10 times. Every exercise has to be done in supervision of your parents. And do it slowly as per your capacity. Don't force yourself. So students, the next exercise is Pachimuktasana. Same way, for that you have to remove your shoes. Now sit straight, backbone straight. Now slowly take your hand in upwards position in air. Now slowly try to touch your toes and try to touch your forehead to the knees. This position you have to hold at least for 45 seconds. We have less time, so we are not going to wait till 45 seconds, but you all try it to 45 seconds to 1 minute. Slowly, we are going to come up and relax. For better learning, we are going to show it sideways. Same way, hands up in the air towards the sky position. Slowly bend down and try to hold your toes and try to touch your forehead to the knees. As I told you all, same position, you have to keep it for 45 seconds to 1 minute, so that it will help you grow your height, stretch your body and get strength in your muscles. Slowly back to your position. So students, after every exercise I told you, you have to relax for at least 15 to 30 seconds. Now we are going to go for Vajrasana. So these all exercises, Vajrasana and all stretching exercise, last we are used for cooling down exercise. These are called cooling down exercises. As we work out, our blood circulation is very high. To get it normal, we do cool down exercise. So these are some cooling down exercise. These are very important. This, if we do all this exercise, we can avoid injuries, muscle pull and all that kind of injuries we can avoid. So slowly you have to sit on your toes, bend your properly and keep your buttocks on your heels and backbone should be straight. So we are starting with the exercise. Slowly raise your hand up in the air. Now we are going to bend down and try to touch the elbow and forehead to the floor, and don't raise your body from backside. Your buttocks should be touched to the heels. That will help to stretch your body and relax. Slowly back to your position. So students, again we are going to do it sideways for better understanding. Same exercise. See, to sit on the toes and buttocks on the heel. That should be touched. Now backbone straight, raise your hands up, slowly down, try to touch your elbows and head down. Slowly back to your position. As I told you, we have showed it 2 times. You can do it 8 to 10 times. Do it as per your capacity. So slowly back to your position. Now we are going to one more exercise, that is Shavasana. For Shavasana you have to sit straight, body should be straight, and you have to lie down and leave your body relaxed. In this we have to breathe normally. As you breathe, we have to do it at least for 4 minutes to 5 minutes. This exercise is been done only once, but continuously we have to be in the position for at least minimum 5 minutes. Here we are showing in your video, so we are not going to go for 5 minutes, but for relaxation of our body, Shavasana is the best exercise. Breathe slowly and relieve. Now slowly students, when you get up, you have to get up from your left side. So students, turn left and slowly get up and sit and relax. So students, we have completed with the P session, but some important instruction to have to be followed. Whatever exercise we have performed in front of you, the exercise you have to do or practice under your parent's supervision. If you find any difficulty while practicing any exercise, please don't try. Now, we are ending with our session, but pandemic situation is there. In this pandemic situation, we have to take care of ourselves and our family. So students, please wash your hands with the soap for at least 20 seconds. Wear mask and have healthy food. Thank you.